Welcome and thank you for being here for this presentation. Let me introduce myself. My name is Griffin Sandirei. Today we will discuss the importance of taxpayer compliance. Let's get started. Firstly, we need to understand the background of why taxpayer compliance is so crucial. As a member of society, participating in the country development, we have responsibility to fulfill our tax payment obligation accurately and completely. Tax are one of the main source of government revenue used to finance various public programs and projects such as education, healthcare, infrastructure, and security. In this context, it is essential for all of us to grasp the significance of compliance is paying taxes. Taxpayer compliance refers to willingness and ability of individuals, business, or legal entities to adhere to the applicable tax regulations and pay their rightful tax obligations. Why it's important to be a compliant citizen when it comes to paying tax? First and foremost, by paying tax fairly and completely, we contribute to building better nations. The tax collected will be utilized to finance projects and public programs that directly benefit society. In other words, tax compliance contributes to sustainable social and economic development. Moreover, taxpayer compliance is vital to ensuring balance and fairness in the tax system. When everyone fulfills their obligation fairly, the burden of financing national development is distributed even among all citizens. This helps prevent greater social and economic disparities and ensures fairness in the distribution of public resources. Lastly, it is important to note that violation of tax regulations can have serious legal consequences. Government have robust policies and enforcement mechanisms to firmly address violation regarding tax payment. Therefore, being a compliant citizen when it comes to paying tax is also a wise step in safeguarding our reputation and integrity as individual or organization. In this presentation, we will further explore the importance of taxpayer compliance, the consequences of tax violation, and some strategies that can help us become compliant citizens when it comes to paying tax. Thank you for listening to the introduction. Now let's move to the next topic. Now, let's define taxpayer compliance and understand why it's crucial and for a country. Taxpayer compliance refers to individual, business, or legal entities willingly and accurately adhering to tax and law, fulfilling their tax obligations. It involves maintaining proper records, submitting returns on time, and paying correct amount of tax owed. Why is taxpayer compliance important for a country? First, tax revenue is vital for a nation's economy. It funds public service, infrastructure development, and social welfare programs. Compliance ensures the government receives the necessary revenue to fill this responsibility and promote the well-being of its citizens. Compliance also helps in the tax system, promotes fairness, and reduces inequality. It helps combat tax evasion and avoidance, ensuring everyone pays their fair share based on their income and financial activities. Additionally, high taxpayer compliance enhances country creditworthiness, attract investment, and contributes to economic stability and growth. In summary, taxpayer compliance is crucial as it ensures revenue for the government, fosters trust, reduces tax evasion, and contributes to economic stability and growth. Thank you. Let's now proceed to the next slide. In this slide, we will discuss the factors that influence taxpayer compliance. These factors can affect an individual level of compliance in paying tax. Here are several factors that we need to consider. Number one, tax awareness. The level of awareness, the understanding of tax obligation and responsibility among payers. When taxpayers are knowledgeable about their tax obligation, they are more likely to complete with tax law. Perception of fairness. Taxpayer perception of fairness and equity the tax system. If taxpayer perceive the tax system as fair, they are more inclined to complete willingly. Penalties and punishment. The existence and severity of penalties and punishment for non-compliance. The fear of facing penalty or legal consequences can act as deterrent, encouraging taxpayers to comply with tax laws. Oversight and auditing. The effectiveness and efficiency of tax administration in conducting oversight and audits. Regular and thorough monitor by audit authorities can increase compliance by reducing the likelihood of tax evasion. Previous compliance behavior. Taxpayer past compliance behavior can influence their future compliance. Those who have a history timely and accurately tax payments are more likely to continue being compliant. Complexity of the tax system. The complexity of the tax laws and regulations can affect compliance levels. A complex tax system may confuse taxpayers, leading to unintentional error and non-compliance. Simplifying tax products can enhance compliance. Let's produce to next slide. Introducing to use electronic system in tax administration, the advancement of technology has revolutionized the way tax administration operates. The introduction of electronic system in tax administration has brought about significant change and improvement in compliance levels. Let's explore the benefit of using electronic system for tax compliance. Benefit of using tax system for tax compliance, enhance efficiency. To use electronic system, the streamless tax process reducing the manual workload of taxpayer. Electronic filing and payment system simplify the submission of tax return and facilitate prompt and accurate tax payment. This efficiency encourages creating compliance among taxpayers. Next, reduce error. Electronic systems have built-in validation and error checking mechanism that minimize the occurrence of errors in tax calculation and reporting. By reducing error, electronic systems enhance the accuracy of tax compliance, ensuring that taxpayers meet their obligation correctly. Increased transparency. Electronic system provide taxpayer with access to real information about tax liabilities, deduction, and refunds. This transparency helps taxpayer understand their tax obligation better, fostering a sense of trust and accountability. Time and cost savings. The adoption electronic system reduced by time and cost associated with traditional paper-based system process. Tax system can return and make payment conveniently from anywhere at any time, eliminating the need to physical visit to tax office. This convenience encourages timely compliance, enhance record keeping. Electronic system enable taxpayer to maintain digital record of their transaction, receipt, and supporting documents. This digital record keeping not only simplify tax compliance, but also facilitate easier retrieval and verification of information during audits. The next improvement communication. Electronic system facilitate direct communication between taxpayer and tax authorities. This direct communication channel allows taxpayer to seek clarification, request assistance, and receive timely updates on tax matters. Effective communication promotes better understanding and compliance. Next, on this slide, we will discuss the electronic system that utilizes to improve taxpayer compliance. This system play a crucial streamlining tax process and ensuring that taxpayer meet their obligation effectively. Let's explore four important electronic system: e-filing, e-billing, e-payment, and e-audit. Firstly, we have e-filing. E-filing refers to electronic filing of tax return. Instead of traditional paper-based method, taxpayer can submit their tax document electronically through secure online platforms. E-filing simplifies the process, reduces paperwork, and eliminates the need of physical visit to tax office. It offers convenience and accuracy, making it easier to taxpayer to meet their filing requirement efficiently. The next, we have e-billing. E-billing involves the electronic generation and delivery of tax invoice. Tax authorities can issue invoice electronically to taxpayer, who can then receive and access them through online portal or email. E-billing not only reduces administrative burdens, but also minimizes errors and delays in invoice delivery. It enhances transparency and enables prompt and efficient processing of tax payment. Moving on, we came to payment, e-payment. E-payment refers to electronic method of making tax payment. Taxpayer can conveniently settle their tax liabilities online using various digital payment options, such as credit cards, online banking, or mobile payment application. E-payment systems are secure, fast, and efficient, allowing taxpayer to fulfill their payment obligation promptly and track their transaction easily. Lastly, we have e-audit. E-audit involves the use of electronic tools and technique to conduct tax audit. Tax authorities can leverage advanced data analytics and digital platform to analyze taxpayer data and identify potential non-compliance or irregularities. E-audit enables more targeted and efficient audits, reducing burden on taxpayer and enhancing the effectiveness of the tax administration in ensuring compliance. Next, in this slide, we will discuss the benefits of using electronic system to enhance taxpayer compliance. This system offers numerous advantages that contribute a more efficient and effective tax administration. Let's explore some key benefits. Accelerating the reporting and payment process, reducing the risk of human error, facilitating monitor and audit, and improving tax administration efficiently. Firstly, electronic system accurate, accelerate the reporting the payment process. By leveraging technology, taxpayer can submit their tax return and make payments online, eliminating the need for manual paperwork and visit to office. This streamlines the process, reduces the time and effort required of both taxpayer and tax authorities. The real-time nature of electronic system enable quicker processing, ensuring timely compliance and reducing delay in report and payment. Secondly, this system help reduce the risk of human errors, manual data entry and calculation are prone to mistakes, which can lead accurate tax filings and payment. Electronic system automate various processes, minimize the chance error caused by human factors. Built-in validation checks and data verification mechanism ensure the accuracy of information, enhancing the reliability of tax compliance. Furthermore, electronic system facilitate monitor and audits. By digital taxpayer data, tax authorities can easily track and monitor compliance levels. They can analyze electronic records, identify patterns, and flag potential non-compliance issues efficiently. This proactive approach enables targeted audits, focusing on areas that pose higher risk, and helps ensure fairness and integrity in the tax system. Lastly, the use of electronic system improves tax administration efficiency. That automation routine tasks such as data entry, record keeping, and data processing frees up resources and enables tax authorities to allocate their effort more strategically. This leads to better resource utilization, reduce administration burdens, and improve overall efficiency in tax administration process. Next, in this slide, we will discuss the challenge of implementing electronic system. This challenge includes technology infrastructure requirements, data protection and privacy, and the level acceptance and taxpayer participation. First, technology infrastructure requirements refer to having a robust and reliability technology foundation, including internet connectivity and compatible software platforms. Second, data protection and privacy are crucial considering when implementing electronic system. Adequate security measures and strict access control are necessary to safeguard sensitive taxpayer information. Third, the level acceptance and taxpayer participation can pose a challenge. Effective communication, awareness campaign, and user-friendly interface can help address concerns and encourage adoption. In summary, implementing electronic system requires addressing challenges related to the technology infrastructure, data protection, and user acceptance. Overcoming this challenge will lead to successful implementation and improved compliance. In this final slide, let's summarize the key discussed in our presentation on determinants affecting taxpayer compliance and electronic system and taxpayer compliance. We will also emphasize the importance of electronic system to enhance tax compliance. Throughout this presentation, we explore various factors that influence tax compliance, including trust in the tax system, fairness, simplicity of tax laws, effective enforcement, and taxpayers' education. These determinants significantly impact taxpayer willingness and ability to meet their obligations. Furthermore, we will discuss electronic systems that play a crucial role in improvement tax compliance. These systems such as e-filing, e-billing, e-payment, NE audit offer numerous benefit. They accelerate the reporting and payment process, reduce the risk of human error, facilitate monitor and audit, and enhance tax administration efficiency. It is vital to emphasize the importance of using electronic system to enhance taxpayer compliance. By leveraging technology, tax authorities can streamline process, reduce administration burdens, and promote accuracy and efficiency in tax compliance. Electronic system provide confidence, transparency, and security, making it easier for taxpayer to fulfill their obligations and tax administration to ensure compliance. In conclusion, the determinant affecting tax compliance, such as trust, fairness, complicity, informants, and education, are crucial for fostering compliance behavior. Additionally, the use of electronic system offers significant advantage is enhanced taxpayer compliance. By embracing this system, tax administrations can create more efficient, transparent, and accessible tax environment. We have reached the end of our presentation. On behalf, I would like to express our sincere gratitude for time and attention. We hope that this presentation has provided valuable insight into the determinant affecting taxpayer compliance and tax significance of electronic system is enhanced compliance cycles. By understanding this factor, leveraging technology, we can foster a more efficient and effective tax system. Should you have any further question or required information, please feel free to reach out to us. We are always to assist to you. Once again, thank you for being a part of this presentation. Your presence and engagement are greatly appreciated. Thank you.